Hey everybody, it's GNRFan. Welcome to Let's Take a Look At. Today we're taking a look at Rogue Rider Edition. It's a pretty fun little game. Played a little bit of this. It's an auto-scroller type game, and you're basically dodging obstacles, collecting coins, killing knights, skeleton-looking knight dudes. It's pretty cool. Okay, they're called buckets. Okay, here we go. You press X to knock them out, and you hold it, and you get a slow-mo effect. Left and right with the control stick, and A to jump. I'm using the 360 controller on the PC, so the keyboard controls are obviously a little different. But it's a pretty neat little game, and there's a story mode. The king wanted us to collect his money back or something. I don't know, I haven't gotten very far, but... Ooh, I like that slow-mo effect, it's pretty cool. Yeah, there's not a lot to this game, it's a nice-looking game. Oh crap, I missed all those coins. Oh, I totally whiffed that guy, wow. Okay then. And then you get medals based on how well you did. You get bronze, silver, and gold. That looked like a checkpoint. Yeah, these are the buckets are the only enemy I've encountered so far. There's also an endless mode, and there's a randomized like level type mode. So I'll show off the endless mode just because that's probably got a lot more elements of what this game has to offer. Okay. These aren't fairly long, these levels. See, there we go. That was one level. Not too bad. Oh, got a gold. Nice. Let's continue. Chapter 1 had three little sections, so... Okay, we're adding spider suit mix. And what's really cool is you can use a control stick to kind of move this around. I like this filter type thing. I don't know. It's really neat to be able to explore a lot more of it just in this little window. It's pretty neat. Cute little spider. Okay, apparently there's bats, too. Alright, just press A to start the horse going. Wow. Okay, see what else they're gonna throw at us in here. Whoa! Oops. Die, spider. And you have to time your moves right. You hold X too late, you'll actually get hurt, and if you do it too soon, I think the enemies have a chance to actually counter your attack. So you just gotta press at the right moment, and it's a pretty generous window. Like, I haven't had any trouble attacking these guys, except for one guy that I completely whiffed on, but that was just my fault. it's kind of a little cartoony in a way. It feels like a storybook or something. I like it. It's a neat little game. Die, spider. So far, it hasn't been too difficult at all. And there doesn't seem to be a penalty for missing a lot of coins yet, at least. I do like that little slow-mo effect. And the game's pretty generous on collision, because I've hit some things and you take like a little damage bump type thing, but you don't start completely over. Oh crap, that guy came out of nowhere. So it seems to be very fair and generous. Did you see the horse's neck in that scene? Or a little slow-mo section? It looked ridiculous. Oh crap. Oh god. I'm wasted. Like in Grand Theft Auto. Ragdoll. Oh god, the horse! His neck should not be going in that direction. Crap. What was it saying? Something about power-ups? Let's try again. Because that was really bad on my part. Do we start here? Oh, we start in different spots. Are at the last checkpoint. But I'm assuming we don't keep any of the points we had or the gold. Yeah, that's for sure. Okay. Ooh, I thought it was gonna hit the stump for a second. Oh, that was it. Okay, so at least the checkpoint is very generous, as you could tell. And I got a silver. That's fine. I'm happy with silver. Let's continue on. Nightmare. Yeah, this is some weird mode. I'm not sure what this is exactly. It's not explained. Everything's all trippy. Level 1 was different. As you see, the horses all... Our actual models all, like, ragdoll. But then we got that... ghostly type knight. And then it's different. What the hell? I probably had to attack that with my, Or avoid it? Ooh, I failed completely. Maybe I didn't get out in time. I'm not sure. I want to try that again. This is pretty trippy. I like this. Whoa, okay. Music's so weird. This is awesome. Keeps you on your toes. It's... Oh, well, I suck. I didn't get very far. I did better in the first level, but let's continue. At least I got a sticker. Here, let's go back. Oops, level select. Here we go. See, I got gold on the first level. Okay, let's do... It looks like it is 3 per chapter, so let's do last part of chapter 2. Then I'll show endless mode. Okay, let's go. Oh god, oh, I bet I was supposed to use my thing. Yep, because I fell down. Oops! Let's try again. There we go, let's go. Oh, you're supposed to knock him into that, I bet. Or the thingy. Okay, so I was right. I didn't think the spider would actually knock it down, but it did. Woo! There we go, thunk. Woo. Getting a little challenging here. Okay, there we go. Hit a checkpoint. Oh, well. Chose poorly there. Could have killed the spider, but nope. I got those coins without even realizing they were there. Woo. Oh, nice. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. See, I just took a hit there, but I didn't actually get completely knocked off, so it's pretty generous in that point. Ah! Alright, hit the checkpoint. Let's not die. Okay. There we go. There we go. There we go, that's the end. Nice. Cool, got a gold. Okay, then we got level 3. So, let's look back out here. Here, they also have Rogue Rider Adventure, where you play your own adventure in a randomly generated kingdom where you choose your own way. Oh, that seems pretty cool. Let's check that out real quick. Very hard, very unforgiving. Consider playing the other modes first to be experienced enough. I don't care if I suck, I just want to see what it's like. Oh, it's creating everything. Inventory. Be in the map. It's, oh wow, this is literally creating a brand new world and everything. It's kind of like with Roller Coaster Tycoon, you know, what it's doing. When it was creating new areas. Oh wow. Well, this is cool. You can... I like the art style, it's really neat looking. Okay, so you just go around different areas and choosing different stuff, huh. Okay, I have no idea what apples do. Obviously, I haven't gotten far enough into the game. Plus, what did it say? I couldn't tell. This is way different. Plus, fat horse? What? Oh, I missed that. Carrot. I got a gift of some sort. If Fat Rider. Huh, are we supposed to be avoiding this? Because I know a horse is getting fatter, but... Ooh. I wonder if by just running we actually lose a bunch of weight. Oh, shit, that could have been bad. Huh. Left or right, okay, region passed. Okay. Destruction 6. Ooh, we got gold. Ooh, so that's a trippy filter. Wow, okay then. Huh. You're not dead. What is this? From a simple hat, a condensed wolf, crazy. That's funny. Oh, cool, you can customize. Oh, that's neat. That's really cool. So yeah, that's that mode. That seems pretty neat. You can choose which way you want to go. Oh, that's really cool. I like that. Okay, so that's Rogue Rider Adventure. That's pretty neat. I'll definitely want to try that. What different things? Okay, now let's do Endless Journey real quick, just to show that off. Squire Endless, a distance 2000. Woolly Hat. Okay, stats quest, customized power-ups. Big Boom Cannon? Wow, there's a lot of stuff. To unlock it. Oh, okay. Customize. Okay. Huh, I haven't locked anything yet. Okay, let's just try this off and see how it goes. What quests? And... Oh, wow, there's so much content in this game. Wow. Didn't realize how much there was. Holy crap. Okay, here's Endless Modes. Let's try it. Squire Endless. Is that the distance I've covered? Okay, yeah, it must be maybe the distance I've covered or my... No, my score's on the bottom, that's right, okay. Said I need like 2,000 or something, didn't it? Let's see if I can get that. Oh gosh, we're into the mines! Whoa, bats! Oh god, what the hell is going on? Why is my horse purple? There we go. Thunk. I don't know what the hell is going on. But I like it. I don't care. There we go. Thunk. Oh, wow. Okay, that time was a little precise there. It's a small window. I'm at 1,000 almost. Okay. Bye bye, buddy. What are they called? Buckets? Yeah, buckets. That's right. It's a lot of fun. I don't know if I can break that. I don't want to try. Ooh, shoot. Ah! Whoa! Took a hit, but at least I didn't die. Phew. Ooh, smashing. Ooh, wow, yeah. Bye-bye, buddy. Tight squeeze. Is there a knight up here? Oh no, this would be perfect area for a knight, you would think. But nope. I guess not. Okay, 1800. Graveyard. Oh my god, there's a graveyard area? Wow. So now we get a nice preview of what's to come later in the story mode. Oh. Whoa, whoa! Let's keep going, I guess. Do we fall down? Alright, knocked his head off. The horse looks right at us. Oh, that is awesome. I like that. Back into the graveyard. Oh, I thought you could go through that. Guess not. With the lighting, I couldn't tell if it was a portal or something. Oh, well. We did well, I guess. Power-ups? 50,000. Oh, jeez. We got 27,000. Oh, well. So, yeah. We got... Oh, we did unlock Night Endless. Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. So, it's probably a little more difficult and stuff, maybe. Oh, no. I have to check it out real quick just to see. I wonder if we're more powerful or we get more points or something. Because we were a square and now we're a knight. Just want to see how far this list gets us. Oh, oh god, I didn't even see that. Oh, that poor horse. It's a ragdoll. Oh, this is ragdoll at its finest when stuff like that happens. That poor horse. Its neck went back so far. Jesus Christ. Whatever, that's enough of this. This is fun. I like this game. It's charming. So anyway, if you'd like to buy this game, I'll leave a link in the description box. It's available on Steam. It's also in the Humble Store, I believe. Desera. So yeah, I'll leave a link in the description box. So that's Last Night Rogue Rider Edition. Hope you all enjoyed. Until next time, see you guys later.